this section of the purple trail is actually part of the brown trail too. And brown trail is probably the easiest trail out here. This is actually a really nice trail. It's a good warm up. And then when you get onto purple, that becomes, I think it's a blue rated. You can say hard. Purple, also called rainy dew. First time on this little section, but I've been on other parts of it. Pretty cool section. I don't really know what to expect on it, but and then we're back on blue and green, which is also purple, and also orange for a section. Loose today. Well, there's enough flat areas to kind of recover after climbs or technical-y kind of stuff. Ooh, yeah. Oh, it's very sandy. Recovery zone. All right, recovery has been completed. It's kind of a It's kind of a gentle climb, but it seems like so much more work than it should. I think it's just all the loose sand. So if you want to link John Muir Trail with Emma Carlin Trails, there's the connector trail. And that's a cool trail system too, which I will film at some point. And yeah, I think the entire loop is something like 30, 35 miles or something. I'll post it somewhere on the screen if I'm incorrect, or you'll let me know in the comments. Anyhow, back to the parking lot. Loose and sketchy in the landing. I forget. There's a bypass. And there's this. This is the end.